this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Back now inside the ring, and he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Back inside now. Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
The challenger not looking good right now. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
You know, wins don't just happen here in the WWE, Cole. He's going to need to be aggressive if he wants to take this match. Enzo Amore gets out of that one. Nice move.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Paying extra attention to the neck now. Amore hits the mat hard.
Yeah, well, welcome to the big leagues, kid.
Wilder sees it coming. Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest has got to be hurting.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And he reversed it. Good move there. Oh, dear. Oh, trying to put him away. What a reversal. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone cake. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit. He's looking at it. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And he escapes the hold.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
And there's the reversal.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
When this guy's on, look out.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. And that was a huge counter. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Sometimes a good kick is all you need. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble upset.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
Now back to the ring.
The champ, just one step quicker. The champ counters, and you see the result. Oh, no! There he goes again!
When this guy's on, look out. With the punishment that's been dished out in this one, you have to ask, how bad is this injury? Can Sheamus continue?
You know, Cole, I think if this was anyone else, they'd be out cold right now. And the match would have been called by now.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, elbow to the nose.
Almost demoralized.
He can end it here right now.
That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Will it be?
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Back now inside the ring. Enzo's not in good shape here, guys. It looks like he's starting to feel his shoulders are down. Two. When this guy's on, look out. Here we go, back inside the ring. Boy, I've never seen him do that before. Out to the arena floor, which is just as legal as competing in the ring in this match.
I love a no count out match. He saw that one coming, and he goes for the cover.
This is it, and he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Boom! He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's... There's the pan. Ken is upon a kick out. Two.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, look at the emotion.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Look, look. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, no. Enzo Amore looking to finish it. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go. Look how slow he is to recover.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Hey, what do we have in there? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Oh, look at the emotion. He was able to reverse that. Oh, this is not going to be good.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to climb the ladder.
Clearly on a mission here. Can he score the pin? He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
When this guy's on, look out.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He may be in the quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Now back to the ring.
Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, boy. I tried this move once.
And here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. He's in full-on attack mode.
He got the job done. This one's over.
is your winner and still the NXT champion, representing Los Boricuas, the champ, Eddie Leo.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
You know, there's really nothing for that.
We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Singles action on tap right now. We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Tonight, you're facing the best WWE has to offer. John Cena has been the guy for years now. If you want to take over his spot, you're going to have to leave it all in the ring tonight.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have John Cena in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.